Hey there, friends. A good Tuesday morning to you. I'm meteorologist Chris Martin. We are barreling closer to Thanksgiving, one day closer, and it is a cold start, but the rest of the day won't be quite so bad. Still on the cool side at noon, 51 degrees outdoors, a few high clouds above us. The winds return from the southwest today at 10 to 15 miles per hour, and we top out at 58 here in Amarillo, which is on par for November standards. 60 for the high in Childress, 55 for Tulia, Dalhart around the same. We'll top out at 54 degrees in Dumas and 57 back over towards Lipscomb and Canadian. And then we continue on with temperatures warming for the afternoons to the 60s and 50s and 60s for Wednesday. 60s and 70s coming up on Thanksgiving Day itself, but we add in quite a bit of wind. Winds from the southwest on Thursday and Friday at 15 to 25 miles per hour, gusting around 30 to 35 at times. The wind being the only inclement weather for those 2 days. Of course, for Black Friday, we'll top out at 67 and see our temperatures on the way up for Saturday ahead of the next big cold front. Unfortunately, the wind cranks up considerably for Saturday afternoon with winds at 25 to 35 miles per hour, even stronger on Sunday itself. That next cold front barreling on through. Temperatures drop to the 20s and 30s early Sunday morning with the chance for some blowing snow across the high plains. It looks at this point to be a couple of inches of snow worth by the time we get around to Sunday morning once that system finally starts to clear out. And we'll be cold and cloudy all day on Sunday with the winds blasting us at 30 to 40 miles per hour. Not fun to be outside for sure, but all that activity does clear out by Monday. There is a lot of uncertainty with this next particular system. Only a few computer models are suggesting that we'll see precipitation. A couple more are saying no, we're not, but all the same, we are going to get cold conditions for sure on Saturday night and into Sunday morning, so make sure to prepare for that. In fact, on Monday will be a little bit better of a travel day as of this juncture. We'll see all that activity clearing out by Monday in the morning time. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your day. Thanks for clicking on myhighplains.com.